Hi there, this is Tana J. Welcome to PT Fitness. Today, core abs full along series. We have a total 6 different exercises. Use own body weight, no equipment needed, just yoga mat, because all the exercises will be on the floor. Okay, add on your daily routine. It's a benefit for all other workout. Do your own warming up and cool down, and this is just this week's core abs pull along workout. Alright, I am ready. Let's jump into it. Okay, the first one is dead bug. Alright, lay down on your back. Legs 90 degrees. And modification your arms is in the air for more challenge. You can do opposite or same side. Keep your core engaged. And lower back flat on the floor if you can. Shoulder off the floor. That's more challenge. So each exercise is a 45 seconds down and 15 seconds off. Alright, heel tap, bend your knee, shoulder off the floor, and then your fingertip try to touch your heel. No rush. Rock. So lay down on your back, legs straight in the air. And just bring your hip up, okay? Long level plank. So elbow rest on the floor is really like Superman. So all the way front. So your elbow is not 90 degree, a little bit long. Modification, keep your knees on the floor. Slippery. Okay. All right. Mountain climber, slow mountain climber. You can do opposite knee to elbow or same side. Thank you. Okay, if you like my workout, thumbs up, like and share, and subscribe my channel and tell your friends. Okay, that's it for this week's Core Abs Full Lung Theory. See you next time.